Hello everyone, so much Jason Adams I've picked up for my 2018 Operation Christmas Child shoe boxes over the last couple of weeks. First we have some cute little tic-tac-toe games with little penguins. I think they're adorable. Then next we have some stuffed animals. I got a really good deal on these. These were half off at Dollar General. And I got two foxes. They're normally $3 each. I got them for $1.50. A little lion, same price. This cute little teddy bear, $1.50. This one was actually from Walmart. I think I paid $3 for this little guy. He is probably my favorite. He's super cute. And then I got this moose at Dollar General as well for $2. He's cuter than he looks in the video. And then from Dollar Tree, I got these two fans. I think they're really pretty. And I think a little girl would like them. And then at Walmart, these rulers were on sale for 10 cents a piece. I got 12 of them. Then at Dollar Tree, I have not seen these there before, but they have these containers full of buttons. So I'm gonna stick them in probably 10 to 14 age girls' boxes. Then also at Walmart, they have a very large stockpile of these scissors that are on clearance for $1. They were normally $3.97 a piece. I'm just showing three of them. I probably picked up about 20 pairs of the various designs. There's the soccer ball design, the football one, and a baseball one. And that's all I have for today. Hope you all have a great day and a happy Thanksgiving this week if you all celebrate that. Bye.